Hey, have you collected up all my fake diamonds?
Hey, Gustavo. No, I thought you had your own people. Those slimy creeps who are always groveling around you.
You've got some mouth on you. Maybe one day someone's going to come along and put a cork in it. Might even be me. But until it comes to that, you're just gonna drive for me.
A highly motivational message. I can see you've done a few management training classes.
You can't leave it alone. Now listen. Today one of my competitors is going to get transferred by the cops. They grabbed him a while ago just as he was about to sell a few pharmaceuticals. I've got the route and the location of the truck too. The police escort is going to be big. I don't care. Just take him out.
I'm supposed to mix it with an armored police truck? How's that supposed to work?
I fixed up a cool car for you, with enough power and weight. You're gonna have plenty of fun with it. So pick the car up and then take our friend home.
There he is then. Now they're in for a surprise.
Car 16 to control. Somebody wants to free the prisoner.
Control to car 16. Stop it and protect the transporter at any cost.
Car 16 to control, will do.
Sorry guys, it's going to get rough now, but you just won't let him go. Now I have to demolish your car so much, you end up getting towed home, and only then can I take care of the gangster. Damn! I've hardly got any gas left. Why does that always happen when you've just passed a gas station? I need to hurry up before I run out of gas.
Every time I take care of one of them, another one appears.
My friends, you run out of reinforcements? Probably no more cars available, eh? That's a clever boy. He's giving up. Ugh. So why is he staying behind me? Whatever. I've got to go get that transporter. That's that then. The transporter can't go any further. Quick, get the guy out and take off through the middle.